dang, get up off of me. Like, why are you all on me? And then comes back and gets mad at me. Ooh, child, the devil is a lie. Good morning, peeps. It is a new day. I just have on these Target jean shorts and this little tank top I got from a little clothing store in Compton. It was like a little t-shirt type store, but I love this shirt, and it's one of those things where they had it in a billion colors, and I kept saying that I was gonna go back and get it in all the colors, but I haven't gone back. So yeah, just showing you guys outfit. I desperately need to build that fan and make sure it works, but I've been out of town. So hopefully we come home tonight and we do that. I was tired. Let's get on the road. Yeah, we had to rectify that real quick. I get in my car and I just throw my purse in the passenger seat, and I don't pay attention to what's in the seat. So I was looking for something in my bag, and I lifted it up and I saw I had like 15 water bottles. And I looked behind to see if I had any other water bottles. And so I had that Barnes & Noble bag that I was supposed to throw away that I had put trash in. So everything's been emptied. We're good. Let's start today. I'm preparing to get ready to film, and this is what I want to look like. Did you guys know you could do this? Did you guys know that you could freaking use a TikTok bold glamour filter, like just for like any video, like even if it's not TikTok? Like, since when do I say good morning and get on here looking like this? Ooh, child, the devil is a lie. Hey, guys. So, it is much later. I did, like, a massive cleanup of my house. And then my mom and my sister came over. My sister helped me build that, like, vintage fan that I told you guys about, which is on full blast in the living room as we speak. I just got through filming a video, filming some reels, and I edited and posted a video today. And I have to now, this is a brand that I'm doing a collaboration with, so I have to get everything edited tonight and try to send it over to get approved. No later than Tuesday, because I want to put the video up Wednesday. So right now it's about 9 o'clock. So I'm about to make me some tea because when I film, I know you guys, I've said this a million times, I have to turn off like all the air and stuff, cause I don't have a quiet air conditioner. And I didn't want to risk having to re-film all that content. So I just turned everything off. So now I'm just gonna, you know, make myself a cold drink and chill. We're gonna take Betsy off. I don't know that I ever, give you guys the details on this wig? This is an Amazon wig that I've had for over a year now. I've never had to do anything to it. It is very, very similar to my own hair. So if you have like ringlets like this, then hey, I will link this wig. But, yeah, it's like a half wig, so you say, so like my hair is in the front, if that makes sense. So what else, I will link it down below if you guys are interested. But I pull it out when my hair is not done, and I think the bun is not giving the aesthetic that I want, then I pull this out. I've worn it to a party before because my hair wasn't combed. It's just good to have around for when you need to look a little bit more put together, a little bit more presentable, but your hair's not done, which I'm gonna rectify at some point. I just don't know what I want to do with my hair, so yeah.
That's nuts, Millie. 21, can you do something for me? Can you hit a little rich flex for me? Then 21, can you do something for me? Drop some bars to my pussy ex for me. Then 21, can you do something for me? Can you talk to the ops next for me? 21, do your thing. 21, do your thing. Do your thing. 21,
yellow diamonds in the watch. This costs a lot. Never send a dot. That's how you get shot. IDM in vanish mode. I do that a lot. Took her panties off and it's thicker than a plot. All my S's ain't nothing. Them hoes busted. If my ops ain't rapping, they ass fucking. You ain't ready to pull the trigger. Don't clutch it. I know you on your period, baby. Can you suck it? I'm a savage. Smacker, booty, and magic. I slap a nigga with the ratchets.
Alright guys, so it is much later. Actually, just took a while to get back from where we were because of traffic. I don't know what's going on with my voice, but I'm apparently losing it. I'm sitting here watching TV with my niece, and she is coming in and out of the room, yet demanding that I blow bubbles, but note that she's not even watching the bubbles. I blow the bubbles and she leaves the room, and she comes back periodically to make sure that I'm still blowing them. So it's like, I'm supposed to just sit here and blow bubbles to the end of time while you do whatever you want to do. Thank you, boo. And Ben comes back and gets mad and hands me back the bubbles. Like, what are you doing? Despite the fact that I bought her a bubble gun, my sister bought her 2 bubble guns. She wants us to manually blow the bubbles. And homegirl gets mad if she leaves and comes back and you're not still blowing the bubbles. But it's like, why am I wasting my time blowing the bubbles if you're not even going to see it? Somebody please explain to me. Please explain this to me. But I'm gonna get back to blowing bubbles, I guess, for myself, because she's not as interested as she's pretending to be. Hey guys. So, I know I haven't said much to y'all. I just kind of popped in, eating and going places, and yeah, I was in a rush this morning. But that place we went to, Great Maple, I wanna say it's in like Costa Mesa or something like that. Man, it's like Nat City in my house. Yeah, so food was really good. Then I went, my mom made spaghetti, so I don't have to worry about dinner. I ate over there. And then I ordered me some Brooklinen sheets. I bit the bullet and ordered them because they were having like a 20% off sale or whatever. So I was like, now would be the best time. So I don't sleep with a flat sheet, only a fitted. My flat sheet ends up being tucked into the bed, and I want to say the flat sheet's like $50 to $70, so I'm not going to pay for that just because people think it's cute to have in the bedroom. No. So this is the king pillowcase in solid graphite. So what I do is my king pillows are always like the sheet material, and then my standard pillows that I actually sleep on are usually the ones with the satin pillowcases. So my satin pillowcases I have are black gray, and white. So I'm thinking of pairing it with my black ones, but also thinking about maybe buying me some tan ones that I saw on Amazon. But apparently these are supposed to feel so amazing and the best thing since sliced bread. So I'm gonna throw those in the washer. The only thing that kinda concerned me was I feel like when I checked for the bed sheet, they had king and then they have European king and California king. And I have a European king, but on here it just says king. I don't know, maybe the California one says California king. I don't know, but for those of you who don't know, European king is wider than a California king. California king is narrower. And then the California king is longer, where the king bed is shorter. So for me, I prefer the width over the length. Now, if you're tall, I say go for the California because it's 3 inches longer. And then the king, the European king, is 3 inches wider. And I want you to know, a lot of people do not know that, because my dad argued me down when he was like, I got a California king bed and he didn't like it. He was like, this is smaller. I said, Dad, you probably had a king bed. No, I had the biggest one they make. I said, the widest one they make is a European king. Well, there's also that Australian king and all that, but I'm talking about regular beds. I said, and California king is narrower and longer. He's like, no. I've been buying beds for years and I've been buying beds before she was in I said, Dad, just look it up. He looked it up and he was like, oh my gosh, you're right. I'm sure I will never hear that again. Matter of fact, I'm going to call him and remind him again that I was right. So hopefully this, I don't know, it's looking real California. Like, no, maybe not. I don't know. We'll see. I'm going to look to see if they confirmed it. But yeah, I'm going to wash these up, dry them tonight, hopefully, and then maybe put them on in the morning. But my mornings don't be going like that. But anywho. I don't know if I said this, but last night I stayed up, I edited, I sent all the content that I made for this brand to them, for them to approve it. It's like a courtesy approval, though, because I technically, legally, don't have to wait for their approval to post it. But, you know, I want to continue working with them. So I always try to, you know, so they had all today. I need to post the video tomorrow. That's Wednesday. But it's my fault, because what I should have done is I should have edited another video just in case they didn't improve that one so that I could post that one. But I did not. Hello? What was I saying? Oh, yeah. That's what I should have done. So a part of me is like, it's midnight almost. It's 11:51. I will let y'all know how I feel about these sheets once they're on the bed and I have slept on them. Because apparently the longer you have them, the more you wear them, the better they get. 20% off if you guys want to try them. You want to wait, fine. But just to let you know, they are expensive, but there usually is always an influencer that has a percentage off. If I'm not mistaken, Aaliyah's Face may have a code. So may Peyton Charles. If not, you can always Google all these freaking gnats. You can always Google. How about I find the source of these gnats? Oh, I forgot to take out my trash. OMG. Okay, well, there we go. You can always Google discount code for and the name of the company and stuff will come up. But all right, peace. Good morning, peeps. So it is a new day. Hopefully you guys can see okay. I can't tell if you're in focus, but it is a new day and I am headed to Dunkin' Donuts right now. Cause I'm hungry and I didn't really feel like making anything. Although I have all the like ingredients for acai bowl. Oh, you know what? I had already said what I was going to eat this morning, but oh well, it's too late. I'm already in the car. We're already doing this thing. I randomly turned on the camera because I just had like a thought, right? So there are just like certain roles. So I put on the Selena shirt, right? And I was thinking to myself, like, there are just certain roles I would not play regardless of how it could help my career. Like, here we go with this air, even though I rolled out my windows. There's just certain things, you know, like the chick who played Yolanda, I want to say, yeah, in the Selena movie. I can't unsee it. Like, you killed Selena. So no matter what movie she's in, I'm always like, nah, not her. I don't trust her. And like the dude from Players Club, like every movie he plays as somebody non-trustworthy. So when I see him, I'm just like, what he finna do? You know what I'm saying? It's crazy, but it's true. It's like some roles just like ruin you. Like Drew Sidora ruined. I mean, her acting career is finally just now bouncing back, but she like put a nail in the coffin when she played herself on The Game and she slept with Melanie Mann. Like, everybody can, no one can let it go. I literally thought it was just me until I looked under a picture of hers or something that she posted for Real Housewives, and somebody was like, girl, all I can see is the fact that you that you slept with Melanie Mann. And I was like, see, it ain't just me. But anyways, my Selena shirt is from Torrid. I love getting my graphic tees from Torrid, even though they're limited, because they just fit better. Like, you see how, like, this is them, like, unisex ones be like this. Like, dang, get up off of me. Like, why are you all on me? So I pretty much prefer these. But I have a doctor's appointment today. I'm thinking about rescheduling it. I did just want to double check this cough, only because I have asthma, but I haven't been using my asthma inhaler. We know we do this all the time. So I'm kind of like, postpone the appointment because this week is going to be busy. I'm going to post it to my community tab, but my sister has an event in California. It's a book event, so if you have always wanted to go to one, but you live in California, boom, now's your chance. This is the first time that she's been able to do one in California. They're usually like Atlanta, New Orleans, Miami, Chicago. We've been everywhere, but never home base. So I'm going to be helping her get that together, and I will be at her table helping her as well, because sometimes it gets super busy, and then it'll, you know, it's like it comes in waves sometimes, but I don't know this event. I've never, this is the person's first time doing one. So yeah, this is this person's first time doing this event. So I'm really not sure exactly what the turnout is going to be or anything like that to know how busy it's going to be. I know it's going to be, I think it's going to be a decent amount of people there, but like I said, I've never been to one in California, so it'll be interesting to see. So yeah, that's why I think I'm just going to go ahead and like reschedule my doctor's appointment. The doctor's appointment honestly was not for my cough. It was because my doctor wouldn't fill my prescription unless I made an appointment. So I made an appointment. Do you know what it is like to be in the kind of health where your doctor has to like hold your prescription and ask you to come in? Do you know, a couple of years ago I was seeing that man like every 2 weeks? That's how sick I was. And now he has to be like, Amber, come on girl, I need to see you. That is amazing. I forget like, oh yeah, I probably should go to the doctor. Like, I've never, I'm not gonna say never, but it's been a long time. Anywho, so yeah, I think I'm just gonna reschedule it, which he will still, you know, give me my prescriptions if I reschedule, as long as I just don't cancel and not reschedule. That's kind of what I'm thinking. Oh, we all got stop signs. For sure. All right. I smell what you're stepping in. And it was a Dunkin'. I have a Dunkin'? Like, what? You telling me? I have a Dunkin'?
What can I get for you?
1 second. Can I get a small iced coca mocha latte with oat milk? Yeah, that's all. Okay, thank you. You guys do Apple Pay?
Here's your coca mocha.
Okay. Oh, it's okay. I didn't want whip, but I forgot you guys do it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's okay. Okay, so I totally forgot that they put whipped cream on their lattes, which is like so weird. Okay, I gotta go because I gotta scrape off this whipped cream before it melts in my drink. Man, if Don't Go Chasing Waterfalls was a person. Okay. First of all, their small is like a grande. Two, they put so much whipped cream and like sauce on top that it's a freaking dessert that's not coffee. I went ahead and put my straw all the way through to the side and just sipped it. It tastes like a melted frappuccino. It is so desserty. And I took like 3 sips and my stomach hurts. So it's just too sweet. It's too sweet. It's too. So I should have just made myself at home. Because now I got this big huge drink. Me and homeboy gonna have problems if he break check me. This drink is a waste because I can't drink that. All right, guys, I just wanted to update you that Dunkin' is dessert coffee. Starbucks is the real deal. So I know next time if I get it, not to get no coca mocha or nothing like that. Get like vanilla, and to make sure that I say no whipped cream. And their syrups may even have milk in them. I need to stick to the rivers and the lakes. The rivers and lakes that I'm used to. Hey guys, it is a little bit later. I'm at home now. I have some Amazon packages. I'm very upset. I bought these really cute, like, clear plastic earrings, but they arrived to me broken. So I don't remember how much they were, and I do have a hot glue gun, so technically I could fix it, but it would have been such a moment. You guys are sitting on the tripod that I ordered. And then I had these two books down to read, Neon Gods by Katie Robert and Electric Idol. I had no intention on getting them anytime soon, except the book was on sale for like $8. And I'm actually really excited about this one. And that's it, besides this tripod that you're on and some micellar water. That is all your girl got. All right, this is what I wore today. So I threw on my Selena shirt like I showed you guys. And these are my biker shorts from Torrid. These are the short ones. Normally I wear these under a skirt, but I got turned around. Thought these were the other ones, but they weren't. So I haven't been home all day and my house is kind of hot. I already took my hair down. Oh, let me get myself together. All right, hey guys. So it is a bit later. I decided not to go to the nail shop because I just had too much stuff to do. I'm sorry if the quality is switching back and forth. I need to actually charge the or swap the battery in my camera and charge the light. But I can't say this tripod is the one I was telling you guys about, but I couldn't show you because I was actually on my camera. Pretty good for $16. You can open it like this, and this sits, and it's pretty sturdy because I have my camera's not big, but I have a decent lens on, so my lens is a little cushy. So I do recommend this. I will link it down below. They have some that have like the remote and like functions on them. I didn't need all that. I wanted to make sure it could support the weight of my camera, and then my light actually screws on right here. And yeah, so, but you have to charge it. So that's why we are switching to the phone right now. Why was I watching a YouTube video and this girl was opening a package from Amazon, the same mailer, and she used her teeth? I was just flabbergasted. So remember I told you guys I spent $9 on these bookmarks, but they only sent me one. So I was trying my best to like had get a partial refund for the other one, and it just wasn't working. So I ended up having to contact Amazon directly, and they just sent me some more. Because it was like the option was to send it back and get a refund. I'm like, how am I gonna send you back something you never sent me? And I couldn't say it wasn't received because I got the other one. So this is the one that was missing before. Oh, this is so much better. The other one was a little bit thick. So we like. And then I already had this one. Let me see if it's the same. It looks the same, but it's a lot thinner. So yeah, these are much better. So cute. I will link these two. Handheld tripod. This also extends. It can go tall too. And I'll link the light just in case. I'll link a cheap version of my light and the actual one because I have both. I have a cheap one and then I have an expensive one. Okay, then of course we have Amazon package. Tomorrow is my sister's book event. It's a book event with a whole bunch of authors. It's finally one in California. So I have to prepare myself for that, get ready. And then I got me some new silk pillowcases. Remember I was telling you guys I got the Brooklinen sheets and I got the King Shams, the King pillow, but I like for my standard pillows to be satin so that I don't have to tie my hair down. And I wanted a new color. So, oh, this is so nice and it's perfect. It has the zipper. I hate the satin sheets that don't zip close. So I'm gonna throw these in. So they had a two-piece set for $30, or you could buy one for $11. So I just bought the $11 one twice. Why I'm gonna pay you an extra $10? It's the same thing. So yes, this is nice. I ain't gonna put this in my face, but nice. I'm gonna wash these up. Now I can finally make my bed. I'll probably throw a comforter. And then also because I did not feel like getting my hair done, I got a different kind of ponytail. This is more of a something that's gonna go in my hair drawer periodically for when I wanna use it. Generally these keep for a little while longer. So it comes with this weird little apple scrunchie. This is the ponytail. And it gives you instructions on how to use it. I would never do that. Yeah, it's telling you to place it in the middle of your head and all this other kind of stuff. We ain't doing that. So, if I have time in the morning before the event, I'll show you guys how I pretty much use these, but it's just, you just plop it on, child, and have a ponytail. I love these. I have been buying these since high school. It's just a quick, easy way to like upscale your ponytail. Then I did a Target order and just kept it simple. I got me some bread because I didn't have none because I didn't feel like going to the store. They were having a mini sale. If you buy two minis, you get one free or something like that. So, oh no, you buy three minis, you get one free. I like to use Dr. Bonner's when I travel, and I actually had none. This whole time I was traveling, I had none. So I was like, let me buy two little bottles. So one of them was free. They gave me a broken one. They trick asses. And then I got me some more pimple patches because mine ran out. Mine were expired. So I'm going to try this brand. I don't care for the yellow ones. I like black ones, but whatever. And then I wanted to try this. It's called Mix Bar Vanilla Bourbon Hair and Body Mist. I just love, yes. I love scents like this for no perfume days or right before bed. It just smells so good. So yeah, that's all your girl has. Like I said, I'm about to charge up all this stuff and wash some bed clothes. See you tomorrow at the event, or get ready with me for the event. One or the other. Hey guys, it is the next morning. I'm just wearing this shirt from my sister's merchandise. Basically on the back, it lists her catalog, or her catalog up to the point of this shirt. Yeah. I charged up everything. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go. So I will see you guys at the event. Hi guys. I'm exhausted. I am back home. So we left the event. I helped my sister unpack everything from the event. Went to Barnes & Noble's because they are having a sale. It'll be off by the time you guys see this, but it was 20% off if you were a member. and you can apply the 20% off to the 50% off books as well. And then I'm going to show you what I got from the event. So I got this here. It's actually the only book I got. I've been really being good. But this is another book by Aisha Bree. I showed you guys the Strummed, Heated, and This Is Rocked. Her covers are just... So this will be a quick little fun read. And then... Barnes & Noble. I've been wanting this book. I was going to get it for the month of October because I kind of want to get into my whole like fall spooky book ordeal. This book was $15 on Amazon, but with me having the 20% off, I ended up getting it for $13. It's called My Roommate is a Vampire. This book has been pushed to me on my Kindle, on Goodreads, it's on Barnes and Nobles. So whoever is like in charge of promotion for this book, snaps for you, because it was literally everywhere. And it's a quick little read. And then I had to get The Color Purple because I don't own it, and I absolutely love that movie. And to be honest with you, why I've never read the book is beyond me. From my understanding, the book is 10 times better. So you know how in the movie, every scene kind of starts out as like a journal entry. So the book is the same way. Like, you know, dear God, Sophia would make a dog laugh. You know, it's like a whole bunch of diary entries. That's the way the movie is. And the book is the same. So yeah, I can't wait to actually read the book. And then I stopped by Starbucks in Barnes & Noble to get a water because your girl was severely parched. And they have this thing where if you buy something from Starbucks, whether it be a water, whether it be a cookie, or even just by itself, you can get a book for $5. So don't sleep on them dollar and $5 books. So this one seemed very interesting. I don't read the backs. You guys know that. That it's like Pretty Little Liars, but men. So basically somebody's blackmailing them and knows all their secrets and all that. So it's kind of like a thriller. And I said for $5 when it's normally $12, and this guy, Vincent Ralph, is a New York Times bestseller. I said, hey, it's a win-win. $5 book. I will take it. I will take it. So, yeah, I think that's pretty good considering I went to a book event. But it was my sister's table was really busy. So, I was like literally helping her ring up and do all the things the whole time. So I didn't like walk around and shop like that or anything. But yeah. So that's it. Right now it's about 10:30, almost 11 o'clock. It's a Saturday. I do want to upload a video for tomorrow. That edit could end up taking 4 hours. I may just do it in the morning. I hope I don't regret this decision. But I'll catch you on the flip side.